Okay, I just did my weigh-in and I just did my body shot and I'm in the 280s, y'all. Woo! I'm 289. I'm so excited about that. I know that means nothing to you guys who are thin, but I'm out of the 290s. So I've left the 300s behind. I'm not within 10 pounds of being in the 300s. Like, I have that extra cushion. I know I'm still within 11 pounds of being in the 300s, but psychologically, I have a cushion. You know, I'm not within 10 pounds of being in the 300s. I've left the 290s, so I've left the 300s behind. But anyways, well, today I wanted to continue the discussion of one of the major things that got me here, and that is exercising. And I want to specifically talk today about an enjoyable form of exercising I do, which is called rebounding. So what is rebounding? Well, basically, rebounding is jumping on a trampoline. It is an excellent workout, and it used to be a primary source of cardio for me when I was too heavy for my treadmill. But now it's part of my warm-up before my morning and evening treadmill sessions. So if you are morbidly obese, you can definitely do this exercise to easily lose weight. I lost 36 pounds in 19 days before I moved onto my treadmill as my primary cardio. But you don't have to be morbidly obese to easily lose weight while rebounding. So what is so great about this exercise? Well, NASA scientists have studied and used it to rehabilitate astronauts returning from space. It uses gravitational forces to work your entire body. It's easy on the joints, so it can be enjoyed by people of all ages and fitness levels. It helps older people with their balance and stability. It's good for your lymphatic circulation, and we'll discuss later why it helps so much with your body's detoxification. It improves everything from your digestion, to your sleep quality, to your blood pressure, to your pain relief, to stress and anxiety. Let me tell you guys, it is an unbelievable exercise, and we'll discuss more benefits later because there are so many. But most importantly, for our weight loss efforts, it enhances the effects of other exercises, which is why I do it. I very much enjoy walking. As you guys know, I'm so happy to be on my treadmill, and I use rebounding to enhance that. I spend about 20 minutes rebounding as a warm-up before my treadmill sessions in the morning and in the evening. It's very fun. And even though I could just walk on my treadmill now, I spent my hard-earned money on this rebounder, so I'm definitely going to continue to use it every day. Now, studies have shown that rebounding burns calories 11 times faster than walking, 5 times faster than swimming, and 3 times faster than running. So you might ask, well, if it has all these benefits, why are you on your treadmill at all? Why aren't you only rebounding? Well, because walking on my treadmill is an activity that I really, really, really enjoy. When I'm on a rebounder, it's strictly exercise. I am on there, my mind is on exercising, my mind is on how many minutes I have left. It's strictly for exercising. If my mind doesn't drift off and ponder things in the day and how I'm going to accomplish this and accomplish that, that's what the treadmill does for me. The treadmill really clears my mind. The treadmill allows me to think about this and think about that, and it's just an enjoyable activity. I say find your enjoyable activity and use the rebounder in conjunction with it to enhance the effects. So I use the rebounder in conjunction with my treadmill because I love walking on my treadmill. But let's say you love swimming. Don't just stop swimming, continue swimming, but add the rebounder in to enhance the effects of it. If you enjoy jogging, you're crazy. But if you enjoy if you enjoy running, don't stop running. Just also add a rebounder in there to enhance the effects of your running. For me, I enjoy walking. It's very therapeutic for my busy brain. I need that, okay? But I also like the benefits of rebounding as well. So I do both of them. But if you're someone who's short on time and you need something that's quick and effective, or you're someone who's tight on your living space and you need something that you can do that you can basically fold up and move out of the way and it won't take up too much space, then I think rebounding is something you should explore. There are plenty of workout videos on YouTube if you are interested. And I'll include some links to some channels in the description box. And of course, I'll include rebounding in my future live streams when we work out together. Anyways, it's so much fun, you guys, and I'll be discussing it more in future videos. But I'm so excited. That rebounder helped me hop my big behind into the 280s, y'all. Woo!
Hi, you guys. This is Editing Dieter. One of my affiliates, ReLife Sports, is having a huge sale on their rebounders. They have a 48-inch rebounder, so it's very wide, with a handle that is rated for 330 pounds. It's on sale now for only $100, which is already unheard of. But you can use their discount code and get an additional $20 off. And it's free shipping on all orders. So for only $80, you get a well-built quality rebounder that you can use even if you're my size. It folds up for you to store when it's not in use, and it's portable so you can take it with you if you're traveling this holiday season. Rebounding is an extraordinary workout, and this is an extraordinary deal. You're not going to find a better deal than this. Own yours today. I'll leave a link in the description. This is the OrlandoSentinel.com. It is Thursday, September 14th, 2023. And the headline for the day is Orange County Commissioners vote themselves 25% pay raise. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. And if you're new to my channel and are interested in what I'm doing to lose weight, my diet plan, exercise, supplements, subliminal messages, meditations, and much, much more is laid out for you on my website, theeasywayshow.com.